Pound dollar daily forecast, November 28th, FXEmpire.com. The pound dollar, as you can see, did pull back a little bit during the session on Thursday. Keep in mind, though, it is Thanksgiving in the United States. Of course, that being the case, it appears that the market probably was a little thin. We are testing what was once previous resistance, though. So having said that, looks like the market here will offer a little bit of support, and we'll probably bounce and continue up to the 160 level. We prefer selling, though, so really we're just going to be patient. We're going to wait for a nice selling opportunity. If we break down below 1.57, though, at that point in time, we would be selling at that point as well.